I give glory and thanks to Almighty Allah for reaffirming us through the judiciary as the winner of the 2019 election. And we give thanks to our supporters, to the good people of Adamawa, and to everybody, particularly the opposition, that they should join hands with us so that we build the Adamawa of our dream. We have started laying a very solid and good foundation of good governance for our people, departing completely from the decadence of bad governance in the past, which has ushered us in, and we are much more prepared to make our people proud.